I just want to try it.
What's the difficulty?
28. That's because you joined as our enemy. Because you're evil. Hello. Ah, damn it, Astrox came online.
Yeah, go offline again, Astrox.
You are like 2 minutes too late, Astrox.
No.
More like 30 seconds. What? There is a shield here that's not allied to me?
No, you can capture it, DDX told me, but I haven't tried it yet.
Ah, now I canceled my upgrade, motherfuck.
Did you have all the engineers?
you will find out.
So that's a yes.
Maybe.
Murphy, we're counting on you. You need to save this game.
Gonna do the same deal again, Murphy?
Yeah, that'd be nice, but it's more just so I'm not overflowing a ton of mass.
I can't lend you power at the moment.
What the fuck?
You're very quiet, Entropy. Why?
Because I'm very sick.
Is it that bad?
Oh, I told you, no energy.
Shitty mate.
This live replay doesn't work, does it?
It mostly doesn't, no. Sometimes it does, but...
No shit, take it.
Okay, thank you. Can I get some mass?
Yes.
Perfect. Thor, you want me to take out the gates on the left side? With,
I have no chance. Entrepreneur.
Oh, right.
Yes.
I have some idea how to kill this gate, but not say. Entropy can hear enough.
Yeah.
Right. Forgot about that. We have a traitor in our midst. Hey, it looks at least, like Sledgehammer knows what he's doing.
Yeah, it's looking better than I was expecting.
Yeah. I mean, he's not using the experimental or the modded point defense, but...
No, but it's not that bad.
Yeah. You know what I love most about the higher upgrades is you can reclaim and attack at the same time.
Yeah. really big advantage.
Entropy, no nuclear wars, please. Okay?
I can make nukes?
No, you can't.
Oh.
You good on that side, Jammer?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, that was a timely upgrade.
Yeah, I noticed. You got lucky there.
Murphy, do you see this?
Murphy.
Yep. I got it.
Okay.
You need about only 10, maybe a little more.
Yeah, probably.
That's... yeah.
What?
Entropy is coming after me at broadswords.
Yeah, I noticed. He's being gay.
Hey, you homophobe. My Anshi just reclaim half the HP of a gate? What? You're fired, Anshi.
Really?
Yeah.
It's weird.
Thank you. all of them interceptors.
Clearing, guys.
Mm-hmm. I am.
Hey Jammer, could I get a couple of those T1 engineers down at the bottom? Something killed mine. It's not a couple, but thank you.
No problem.
Oh, phew!
Is it Novax or is it like a... The ACU upgrade?
Where?
This spy satellite thingy.
Yeah, it's a...
It's a Novax, kinda, but it can't do anything. Just it's a spy plane, more.
Oh, so it has no weapon?
No, but I think... No. I don't think it can be shot down.
No, it can't.
What's this made from?
It comes off of one of my upgrades. The central upgrades for the UEF.
Oh, for the UEF Alpha.
The yep. Hero, yeah. Can I get a T3 engineer from one of you guys so I can get SAU production started?
Wow, this is super laggy for me.
Much thanks. Oh, I'll give that right back as soon as I build a quantum gateway.
I don't have a T3, so...
I see you, Entropy.
Alright, playing this map on this position with two monitors and high graphics is apparently not a good idea.
Well, it's laggy for us too. There are a lot of more units now than normally.
What the fuck? This total annihilation has retarded that weapon? Wow. I don't expect the sub dying to kill my gunships overhead.
It killed your gunships?
Yeah, like 15 tier 3 gunships, full health. It can shoot at them, but it can die and kill them. Ah, you're just in time with the gateway on the right.
Yep. Just barely, but I am.
Mm-hmm.
You almost stopped me.
Be right back, no killing me, please.
You guys see this?
Well.
The lag is making this difficult to play.
Yep.
Can I change my graphic settings while in game?
Yeah, sure you can.
upgrade.
Good job. Careful.
Hmm?
Be careful on front.
Oh, yeah.
The laser thingy is getting you.
Hey Jammer, maybe stop the spam on the right to not have all the lag.
Okay. If you stop, I stop.
Oh yeah, I have one factory making their own tanks.
I have like 300. No, 400 units there. Okay, I deleted them.
What's this tech missiles going to the gate on the left? They don't look like normal tech missiles.
They are.
Darn it, my missiles aren't getting through anymore. I just noticed that.
Why not?
He must have built something.
Yeah.
Seriously, a belly?
I don't know what that does against this thing, actually. Probably not a lot.
Ah, it has a shield, so it's fine. Murph, something is hitting you.
Yeah.
From here. And I'm looking about this problem. Yep. You can stop it.
Yeah.
Ah, man, I kind of bumped, I killed half of that gate now.
Which gate? What's that?
The one on the right, that now has 80,000 left or whatever. That your ship is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Man, that thing hurts.
What thing?
The snake bite.
Well, it's almost down. Murphy to the right.
To the right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know where you are, but could use a little bit of help.
Hey guys, he's in the middle of a crazy match. Well, when you finish your crazy match, I promise this is the most cancerous match you'll ever join. Please join it.
Oh, I do like cancer, man.
I mean, if you've had a bad match, the worst match you've ever imagined, this one's worse, I promise. I mean, so we've got quality of life, we've got quality of performance, we've got experimental mix, we've got T3 storage. That's not bad!
Oh my god!
We've got 12 times eco, 4 times build rate, 10 times storage on top of that 12 times, and 100 times build rate on top of that 12 times. So, it's 1,200 times build rate. It's.
How did you kill the gate?
It's only 120 times storage.
With the tactical missiles,
I wish you all luck. Good luck.
Thanks.
My SU almost walked into your PDs.
Who is
please
that?
Don't kill it.
What the fuck your SU is doing there?
I don't. To go to like the top right in the water there. And it decided to go into the water via your Navy's boat at the bottom, I suppose.
Okay, Airbus is going down pretty good.
Your stuff should target something else. Don't shoot at the Airbus. I should have moved in my shit earlier, I suppose.
And it's almost down.
Ooh.
Good. We like that.
Oh, by the way, no nuking my base with the satellite if I'm not building nukes.
Oh, that was a lot of mass.
What did you kill?
Oh my gosh. I took out, like, 3 Tempests and all the Navy in this area and instantly leveled up the hero.
How did you kill it?
Oh, yeah, with the missile.
The TAC missile launcher that the hero gets with the cannon upgrade.
Alright, that would have been good to know about.
It's not just a regular tactical, like, it's not like the Billy, it's like a full nuke, if not a little bit more powerful.
Yeah, it's really good.
I had total annihilation there. Well, I got one shot.
Oh, sorry.
Go this one.
Damn, I already hit the Soul River.
Go away, Thor.
No way.
Hey, I made new nukes, like you asked. I mean, what am I going to do against the satellite? DDD made this totally OP, so...
There is one way to get it down, but...
You need to know the magic password?
It is UEF, so... And it is stack 2.
It's stack 2 that makes like no sense.
Yeah, it is. I can't tell you how what it's called because I don't know the name, but it sometimes shoots down our own SMDs.
Ah, come on, man. That's
time to pay. Time to pay.
Yeah, if you want no challenge, then that's what you do.
I think that was a boss, Ripper?
No, the boss still needs to come. But, like, what the? Lost two commanders. Two, something I still don't know. That sucks.
move, please.
Something shot down my nuke thing.
The what?
I launched one of my alpha nukes.
Oh yeah.
I think.
Yeah, I know. It happens. It is these things. And those things can also kill an Artemis.
Ah. Well, that's annoying.
I like your quantum reactor inside of the experimental missile launcher entropy.
Huh? What?
Your power generator is in.
Oh, what the hell?
Inside the experimental nuke factory. You're cheating. You're coming from the right again.
Just killing the spam, man. It's quite for Arties.
Killing the spam. I haven't spammed anything for last.
The factories are still there.
I need to be prepared sometimes.
Detected.
I like your stealth generator in front, Entropy.
Does it do anything?
We can see the radius.
I can't see what radius.
Well, that's it.
What's what?
That.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
What? I was still waiting to nuke towards base now.
Nice try.
So what's this thing that can kill Seth?
Let me check it out. What's it called?
That's really retarded. It's a random tier 2 unit.
Well, I was looking into it because a couple of times my Artemis died and I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, those anti-air things basically make that missile useless once they start showing up.
Yeah.
Restrictions. You passworded the game?
Yeah, I'll change that in a bit. I'm first one to know what it's called. T2, where is it? No, that's not.
Be right back. I gotta put the dog out.
Sure. It is the T2 Advanced Mobile Defense System. It's from the Total Mayhem mod. That should be able to take down an Artemis. You're gonna need a couple of them, but...
And this is UF, you said?
Yeah.
Yeah. In the land factory?
No. With an engineer.
Oh my god, that's so random, you...
I think it is, yeah. Quite sure it is with an engineer.
This mod adds too much random bullshit. So Horizon Tier 2 Advanced Mobile Defense System.
Yeah, I believe that is it. Quite sure. Nice game, by the way, on spot 7. You did pretty good.
I have no idea for first time playing.
Well, you did more than me. But the stupid thing is, if Murphy went into your base from the start, you would be dead.
Yeah.
A couple of minutes, and you can't do anything about it. You gonna try it out?
The thing says it has 200 artillery range, but...
Yeah, but with the survival and mayhem balance mods, DDX changed a lot. So... There are two ways, I believe, to defend against Artemis. That is with an S&D. And...
What? SMD shoots the thing down?
That's what DDX told me. I haven't tried it out, but...
But I suppose that's not cost-effective, and that because the Artemis thing is free, and it probably reloads a lot faster than an SMD.
Yeah. Except when we play with the no crash mod, because then you can't rebuild it.
Oh, by the way, I put a new version in the mod vault.
Oh, really? You think you solved the problem?
It could be.
Okay. Outdoor disconnect. Okay, crash.